But as for the political fate of Liz Truss, it's just terrible for her.
We will reverse almost all the tax measures announced in the growth plan 3 weeks ago.
That went farther, didn't it, than all of us thought it would.
However, to say that this is now a UK government and a Prime Minister without a shred of credibility is an understatement.
With apologies to the Leader of the Opposition and the House, the PM is detained on urgent business. And
scared of her own shadow. Yeah. The lady's not for turning up.
That the Prime Minister is cowering under her desk and asking for it all to go away.
I must hear the answer of why the Prime Minister's not here. The real house.
I guess under this Tory government, everybody gets to be Prime Minister for 15 minutes.
Get up and tell us. Just get up and tell us. Yeah. Go on.
Mr. Bradshaw, I expect better. I want you to be silent while I read this out. This is very important. Before I call the Chancellor to make a statement, I'd like...
A Chancellor who thinks he's the CEO and she's just the chair.
Does somebody... Yes, and I think so. It's a few times today. And that's the third apology. I don't want any more.
A way that is consistent with compassionate conservative values. That is what we will do now, and I commend this statement to the House.
What I'm focused on is delivering on energy supplies.
Blackouts, how concerned are we about the power going off between 4 and 7pm on weeknights?
A petition launched by the website Conservative Post to return Boris Johnson to number 10 has received 10,000 signatures.
This appalling saga is far from over.
As I thank my fellow candidates, Lord Buckethead and others, Elmo and others, forgive me if I don't identify them all.